Nice song. I really believe that success comes to those who dare and act, and I did both. I mean, it's really a daring decision for me to do RX100, Indu. Very strong, very bold character. So when we were shooting for this RX100, I was actually not concerned that this gonna be like this. I mean, today what I saw is still in my head, that is not coming out. And when I was looking at myself on big screen, I was actually very shocked that, is this me? And all credit goes to Ajay Garu, that he took best out of me. Indu, I played, I think, sir, really well. And yeah, yesterday I was not able to sleep just because, you know, it's like examination. Yesterday night I couldn't sleep because I was thinking, tomorrow is like my exam. And I'm going to pass my exam. And yes, I passed my exam with A grade. With A grade, yes, yes. And that's why we kept today our success meet. The kind of response, the kind of love we are getting for RX100 is tremendous. We saw RX100 between the audience. We sat there and we saw everything, you know. Right, Karthik? I mean, really, really happy. Thank you so much, everyone, because it's a teamwork. RX100 is not individual work, like not my work or sir work or whatever. It's a teamwork. Thank you, everyone from direction department. Ram Reddy, you made me look really beautiful. I was always concerned for my right profile, but you made me look like an angel. So innocent. I mean, thank you so much for music, background score, background, everything beautiful. Ajay Garu, I have no words for you. I mean, you made my life. You have given me a moment. Thank you so much. And Karthik, you're a very good co-actor to work with. I felt really comfortable doing every shot of mine. Thank you so much. And sir, with you, there is one particular scene in which a daughter and a father, they're talking. Very intense conversation is going on. And, you know, with each single dialogue, there was hooting in the hall. That vibration I felt, I can't express that. Sir, thank you so much. I shared the screen space with you. It's my honor. And, thank you so much to you also. Thank you, everyone out here. Everyone, love you all. And, yeah, you made me today what I am right now. Don't touch mine.